entrance at NXT Halloween Havoc. No count out, falls count anywhere in this Devil's Playground match. Oh, what an uppercut from the champion. Damian Priest right on top of Gargano. And I mean, Beth, you take a look at Damian Priest, a superstar who's been on fire for months.
Yeah, and this is Gargano's worst nightmare coming true. He was super concerned about what the wheel was going to land on. And I don't think this is in his favor at all.
Well, Priest now in control of this matchup. And wait, you got to think after that flatliner, this match might be right up the alley of the champion.
Yeah, of course. You know what? This thing got serious in a hurry. North American Championship on the line. And what? Devil's Playground match?
Absolutely. And now Damian Priest in control of the challenger. Priest sights is setting in on Gargano.
I'm going to tell you, I've been in some real tough brawls in my career. I've never partaken in a Devil's Playground match before. Thankfully, I must add.
Damian Priest for a third time, paying respects to his idol Sting, who's no stranger to Halloween Havoc moments in his own right. Oh! Gargano finally left shoulder up, a little offense for Johnny, and then gets shut down after that spinning heel kick. Priest into the cover to retain the title. And Gargano kicking out at two. But well, Beth, I want to ask you, how hard is it to prepare for the unknown? I mean, both these superstars did not know what they're getting themselves into tonight.
I mean, you're dealing with two very experienced superstars. These guys have been through absolutely everything in NXT together, and both of them coming into this with a common ground. They want to win and walk out a North American champion.
Johnny Gargano for a moment just gets caught with a forearm. Damian Priest now gets back in the hard way and another fist to the face. Gargano to the outside. Wait, Johnny has not been able to get out of the blocks.
Yeah, the jaw of Johnny Gargano has taken a lot of punishment already in this one as we see this replay here. A classic example of perfectly executed spinning heel kick, the 6'6" play. Connecting straight to the jaw.
Oh, another kick connects to the jaw as Gargano looking down on the champion. Gargano has to switch his momentum at the last moment. Looking for that slingshot spear, gets caught by Priest.
Priest now
trying to turn things into the reckoning. He's beaten Gargano like this before. Gargano desperately trying to wiggle his way free to the outside.
Of course, NXT taking on 31. That's exactly how Priest won the matchup. Gargano, though, an expert in the ring game, had that one scouted this time.
Expert in the ring game, but again, Ben, this could go anywhere in the Devil's Playground. It could end on the ramp. It could end in front of us. It could end anywhere.
Anything goes here, but you got to think that favors the champion. Damian Priest plays as hard as he works in the ring. These men looking to use every ounce, every weapon around them to their advantage.
Back to your point earlier. You listen to this audience coming alive in here. Hot start here at the Capitol Wrestling Center. Your point earlier about strategies in matches like this, when you don't actually know the stipulation, it is impossible because matches are won and lost.
What's Gargano looking for?
Well, based on your strategy and guessing the strategy of your opponent, you can't do that in this match, but here we go. This is a game changer in itself. A kendo stick coming out from underneath the ring.
Again, no disqualifications. Everything legal. And Gargano now getting ready to swing for the fences. And again, you won't miss any of the action.
The equalizer.
Our picture-in-picture break as Halloween Havoc continues live here on the USA News.